no question of negotiating. I have seen Ramana Maharshi's disciples, Annamalai Swami used to tell me, when people come to Bhagavan and ask what is the way for enlightenment, he will say, look into who am I, do the Atma Vichara. They come back and say, no, it is very difficult, can we do meditation? Naturally, he will say, all right. Means they are negotiating with Guru. Then what he will say, okay, do at least that. Instead of drinking alcohol and roaming around, at least do meditation. When you negotiate with Guru, you are the loser. Even if you think you win in the, you won in the negotiation. Then people come back and say, oh, meditation is also very difficult. Can I do japa? He will say, all right, do. Oh, japa is also very difficult. Can I do stotra? He will say, all right. Oh, stotra is also very difficult. Can I do some ritual? He will say, all right. Now, I am not saying ritual is lower than Atma Vichara. No, I am not saying. But when you negotiate, he says, all right, do what you want. Understand? Drop negotiating with Guru. Negotiate with the whole world for Guru. Stop negotiating with Guru. Essence of what I wanted to convey. Simple attachment with Guru. Simple direct obedience to Guru. Over. That's all is the key secret of my success. The reason why Paramashiva is manifesting through me. Simple attachment to Him and simple straight obedience to Him. That's it. I strategize for Him. I don't negotiate with Him. That's it.